Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your
love. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up to show you making of these beautiful latkes embellished with the beads. So let's quickly start with this of the latkes. Here I'd be using satin cloth for preparing these latkes. So I'd be making four folds like this, and again making horizontal fold. On this curve I'd be cutting like this. I think you can clearly see here. It's better you can also mark and cut so that you'll get the perfect shape. This is how we'll get the circular shape like this. How many you want you can also cut accordingly. Now again on the folds of the fabric I'd be placing this curve shape and accordingly I'll cut. This is how we'll cut the next to prepare for the latkes. Now on this ends of the curves you can also give the stitch, or else I'd be burning the corner for the concealing of the edges. You can follow either of the ways, like burning like this how I'm showing now, or else you can also fold and conceal the edges by giving the stitch. And now I am ready with the circular shapes with the concealed raw edges. Now I'd be cutting exactly in the center. I'm also ready with the dory. So now I'd be placing this semicircle shape, holding the raw edges of this center, placing the dory exactly in the center. The right side should be in the in. And towards this raw edges we have to give the stitch like that. Every semicircle has to be joined with the dory. In this way we give the stitch. For each dory line I'd be joining four these semicircle shape to prepare the latkes. In this way you can decide how much you want to prepare, then cut accordingly the circular shapes and join. These are beautifully designed latkes. You can also try for the blouses, lehengas or suits. For the saris also you can try it. Once the stitching towards the wrong side is done, flip this to the right side. You will get the latkes in the hanging way like this. Now for the beads I'd be using these small size of golden beads. You can also try with the pearls or any types of beads you like, or matching to your garments. So firstly I'd insert two beads at a time like this. And exactly in the center, I'll stitch one more bead. In the shape of the triangle, we have to give the stitch. Also secure with the couple of stitches like this so that it will not come out. I'll show you one more. See, I'd be stitching first, inserting two beads at a time. And securing with the one more knot stitch here, exactly in the center. I'll join one more bead here. Like this, on each and every latkes we have to give the stitch with the joining of these beads, and once completed the beautifully designed latkes would look like this. I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. Please do try, like and share this video in your community or circles. May be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without missing it. Until then, see you all.